Hi, my name is Caleb. I'm taking North Food course and I'm currently in 6th sem. My INTI experience, basically I've learned a lot of things. I have developed a lot of skills. Okay. What that INTI has taught me is that I have to be much more independent. I have to learn how to do my time management well. I've learned a lot on my social skills. I learned how to communicate better. I learned how to see people and how do you connect with people instead, because not everyone has their own same wavelength. I've grown a lot. I can say I've become more mature. Basically, what I feel is the most best thing about INTI is because where you can hang out with your friends. Well, because as you come to college, right, it's a totally new different thing. Where if you do not have friends here so far, when you come to college, it's just like back in high school again, where you just come to college, study, go back home. Where the like free time during a 4-hour break, 2-hour break, you gotta hang out with your friends. This is what makes your INTI life much more memorable, much more better.